Now, we have done the new seating arrangement in the classrooms, taking into cognizance the distancing. And so, every lecture that I go to class, we have to ensure that they comply that in the classrooms. They should not allow them to cluster and converse. It is mandatory that each student puts on a nose mask whilst on campus. So sometimes we send the security men around. Sometimes me myself, I go around also to find out whether they are indeed wearing their nose mask. Sometimes these are students, they forget themselves. And we keep them on course. And so we are going to make sure that we strengthen that aspect of it so that we monitor them closely. At Kofoedo Technical University, KTU, we have COVID committee headed by the Pro Vice Chancellor of the university. And we have given them a role. In fact, they have some guidelines as what to do.